Hi guys, good morning to everyone, and today is 12 December 2022 and we'll see where is the key support level for Bank Nifty and where is the key resistance level for Bank Nifty. So the trend in the SGX Nifty indicates a negative opening for the broader index in India with a loss of 32 points. The Nifty futures was trading around 18,055 level on the Singaporean exchange. And we'll see the Bank Nifty is key support level and key resistance level for today. The key support level for Bank Nifty is placed at 43,420. Followed by 43,300 and 43,120 levels. On the upside, the key resistance levels are placed at 43,810, followed by 43,920 and 44,108 levels. So that's it for today. So guys, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching my video.